Hello guys, I'm back with another video of Clash of Clans. This is episode 2 and I also upgraded my village and I'm going to collect my stuff over here. I lost lots of my coins because I upgraded that town hall to level 5. Now I'm going to try to get a lot of coins again, and I'm going to train my army. 30 left. So there. So I trained my army. Also left that old clan and joined another clan called Indian Army. I don't know why they joined it. Wait, let me click these gray stuff. Also put a spring trap so they realize this open earth and they spawn their people over here. And they go and then they bounce up my spring trap. And then they will go up. Wait, no. And then they will go up. I don't use archers at all. 100 elixir. Now I know the name, it's called elixir. So. And I also have 30 gems. I got them from doing tasks. I'm also going to upgrade some things in my city. Wait a minute. I'm going to take 5 off. This one and this is. Ooh. Wizard. Yeah, I want a wizard. Really bad. I have to cancel. I'm upgrading my motor. So I don't want level 7. Cancel, yes. I want wizard to go on. So I want to go to my calculations were wrong like always, so now I don't even have a good army. But now I even did the practice mode on stage level 5. Now I'm waiting to go to down level hall 6 so I can get more coins, which would mean more coins for more town halls. Wait, the town hall 7 is looking like it's going to be really good because I can get 600 elixir and 600,000 coins and 600,000 elixir from just one level, which is hard. And Town Hall 13 is the last one, and at Town Hall 7 I'm going to unlock elixir, so then I can also get lots of dark elixir. That's also going to be very good. Dragon's lair is very good. I can see you. Is it that well? And also, after the gold so ein Loch in der Crystal Wall, which is very expensive. Simply brute force 10,000 searches. And if I got a magic practice, I can have to drink the air. It's so high. Wait, can I just go at Dragon Smash? Wait. Oh, but then there's zero loot too. This is the Now I'm going to get my goblins. Are any of them attacking the... Oh yeah, wait, there's zero loot. Okay, the bomb. The air defense cannon is useless, so we can just... Why are the goblins so dumb? They're breaking trees. Look at those little two smart goblins. Finally. There's no problem. If I do play tutorial, oh, then I'll send it. Boom. The goblin. And boom. Return home, yeah. Sure. Now I'm going to go AFK and play a bit again. And afterwards, I'm also going to buy a 1 week shield. So, like, I'm invincible. But I can also attack so that then I won't lose any of my coins and all. Also, I'm going to come back in 2 days. Bye. Also, I forgot to on my mic, so my mic wasn't on. So I'm going to record it and talk about it. So first I collected the resources. Then I went to the spit factory and showed that I have it. Then, like, I showed my intent. Then I went for attack. And I thought this place was too strong, so I didn't go for it. And like all, I said that in the next battle, like all of these places are too strong for my groups. So I think I should wait back and upgrade them. And here also, I tried this battle, but it didn't go out as well. It just go like this. It was really hard and it got destroyed in a second. I bought some lightning spells. Then I got worried. Why is there like a snow golem or ice golem? Then I went down to destroy the cannon with my giants, but I couldn't do that because of the ice or snow golem. And then I lost, so then I stopped doing battles, and then I got defeated, so I went back to my village. And then I waited a lot, and then I was talking about my clan, that someone had joined my clan, so I got really excited. His name was Naughty Sid, I don't know who, but yeah. Then I visited his place It looked nice, but if you're watching this video, not as if, then you should click on your graveyard, you'll get 20 elixir. Okay, yeah, so then I went back to my city and then I got the notifications from Discord, which you should totally ignore. Then I looked up and I just saw some things, and then I just did random things. I upgraded my gold mines, and I also wanted to upgrade my air defense. So like I was waiting for the 1 minute one to get over. And I'm like just seeing all of these other these buffs. So I'm also trying to complete the challenges. And here I collected the graveyards. Then I was just seeing around what is my next city buff. And I wanted to upgrade my air defense. So I was like waiting a long while, and then I got a tip from my friend to keep my air defense in and like my lowest level of gold mine out. Then I collected my wood card. I tried to put it in somewhere, but I didn't have any space, so like I didn't know that. And then I just got a message from him that I should do that because he knew I was recording a video. So I did that and then I waited. And then like, I just see who is the max player, all that stuff. And then I like saw everything and then I finished the video. Bye guys.